What's going on, guys, and welcome to another video. And today we're doing something a little bit different. We're doing the slam attacks and a special pack there. And we've got the old book here that I've done previous videos on. Quite a few of them. And then the new bag in there. Let's get onto that in a minute. Open up this pack. So this one first, we've got this. So open up this one. Hopefully we get a memo. Definitely get a flip pick in here. Or maybe a limited edition, but I'm not sure. So let's see. Let's see if we can open this packet here. I don't know why these in ages. But the seal is quite good, isn't it? So I can only see the first couple of cards. So first up we've got the Rock and Sock Connection. Billy Kay. Lita, Hall of Fame. Teddy Long, Hall of Fame. Chris Jericho, SmackDown Live. Mike Rohn. Shane McMahon, OMG. And Alexa Bliss, Champion. So that's the first packet, not bad. And let's move on to the thing pack thing, starter pack. I'm gonna get a mega 10, but it's £5. Right. Let's get one of these. One of these is get. That was smart. Oh, this is me we're talking about. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where's the other pack? In the park. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hang on a minute, let me look. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 packs. What else is there? Right, so let's go see what's in these packs. First, let's not go for the. It's not that one. It's not that one. I don't know, let's just go straight and move. Let's just go straight and put the camera down a bit for you guys. So you see the packs there. But, so we're going to take these packs here. And then we're going to have put this one first. Don't think this is a special pack, but we never, never know. First up, we have Bailey, Lana, Trish Stratus, Dean Malenko, it's another double, Johnny, I don't know, I can't read that. Oh, a flashback. Chris Jericho, that's quite nice. WrestleMania 32, Becky Lynch versus Charlotte Flair versus Sasha Banks. And then Icon, The Rock. That's a pretty good pack there. Still 4 more packs to go, so if we can get a memorabilia card, that would be great. Maurice, Golden Truth Tag Team, Randy Roddy Piper, The Animal Batista, Mandy Rose, D-Generation X, And Sami Zayn versus John Cena, OMG. And a Batista icon. Still three more packets to go. One of these is guaranteed a flip pick. I think I might miss out a few. That's definitely got a flip pick in it. So we'll do that one there. Hang on a minute, guys. Sorry for the noise in the background. It's not my fault. Next up, what pack did we say that? I think this pack, so I'm going to put that pack there, is the pack, special pack. Let's move into this pack. Oh no, I could be wrong, we don't know yet. Oh, an AJ Styles champion card. I looked on the wrong side, but anyway. OMG, Shawn Michaels, another duplicate. Tino Sabatalano. Dude Love, Hall of Fame. The Viper, Randy Orton. The New Day. Charlie Caruso, or something. I've got the Money in a Bank briefcase. Still two packets left. So, this one, oh no, they're both quite thick. Let's get this one. Ooh, Razor Ramon versus Shawn Michaels. I think I was right because this one doesn't look to have any of them. That one. Rock and Sucker. Classy, Freddy, something. Carmella. American Alpha. A trash can and summary. Oh no, this pack's definitely good. I wanted a Senton Bomb by Jeff Hardy or Pedigree by Seth Rollins. If I get an AA, that's fine, but still. Flick's picking it, and it is the Jeff Hardy Senton Bomb. So that's the Jeff Hardy. Have it. It's a Flick's pick card. The WWE Universal Championship. Always want to get that one. Billy Kay and Peyton Royce. Oh, we've got a champion card. Also Hall of Fame. Jerry the King Law, Ho Ho Loon, or something. Paul Alejandro. AJ Styles Royal Rumble 2016 Return, OMG. And a Stone Cold Steve Austin icon. So, yeah, that's all the cards for today. If you like the video and you want to see a part two, give me a like, comment, and a subscribe to the video if you want to see a part two. So yeah, see you in my next video. Bye.